But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee.